Hi, ladies.
Hi.
Who's the bride?
Me. I'm Jaye Harris, and I am from Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm 23 years old.
Who have you brought with you today?
My mother, Melvina, my sister, Shamara, and my aunt, Elise.
So what is it you're looking for?
I'm looking for Italian glam. I'm getting married to Derek Gaskins. We were actually engaged in Venice. So the theme of the wedding, we're doing like grapevines, wine barrels, so romantic. I've never met a man so intellectual in my life, and he just makes me want to be better. My style, I'm thinking fit and flare.
I'm a little more over the top. I want something more fitted up here and then more flare.
I hear that, you know what I see? Ball gown.
I think that's kind of cute.
No. When I try on a dress, I want to feel fierce. Today is about me. I'm the bride. If I don't get that feeling, it's not my dress.
I didn't have a wedding. Me and my husband eloped. But we plan on renewing our vows on our 10-year anniversary, so we'll probably be right back here.
My sister was the baby of my family for 9 years, and then I came along. So we always had that little competition, like trying to keep up with each other.
Tell me about budget.
$2,000.
Follow me.
Between Jaye and Shamara, it's always who's right, who's wrong.
This is different.
But I'm praying to God they do not bump heads.
You look like a prom dress. Sorry. I want to pick a dress.
My sister may be a little jealous because she didn't get to have this moment.
Can you try this one on for me?
Did you hear her? Can you try this on for me?
I want you to try it on.
For you.
No.
She will be eyeing some dresses, but I'm going to make sure to keep her on track with it.
Really, I think pretty. I have one I want to try on.
Oh, that's pretty.
I see a fit and I see flair. Ah.
I think it's time. We're going to go try on bridal gowns now.
Why are you crying?
Because I never wore a wedding gown before. I think I might sneak and try on a dress.
Oh, I love that.
Let's try this on. As long as I don't try on no dresses on her wedding day, I think it'll be okay.
Hey, Wally.
Hey, how are you doing?
Yeah,
I didn't have a consultant.
You don't have a consultant?
No.
Do you want to try this on?
Yes, I found a dress that I like.
Well, let's go get you in there.
Yes.
All right, let's go.
I hope Jaye doesn't get upset.
Meanwhile, back in the dressing room.
First dress.
Consultant Melissa's pick for Bride Jaye is a tulle drop waist gown with ruched bodice.
It's pretty.
It definitely says Italian glam. We're heading in the right direction. But I didn't get a fierceness to it. I do want to show them this dress.
Isn't that beautiful on her?
Yes.
You're so pretty. Is she a gorgeous bride or what?
Oh, Melissa.
What?
This
are
is
you
the bride.
Yes. Exit left.
This is Jaye's day and not Shamara's.
What did you guys
he
do?
He did it.
She came out
I
of the room.
I was so embarrassed.
She didn't say her sister's here trying on gowns.
I want the two of you to shape up.
All right. We both messed up. Mm-hmm. There. I've said it. Mm-hmm. But now it's time to focus on the real bride.
And Lord knows, we got to make it up to her.
She picked this one.
Let's do that.
Okay.
Consultant Melissa fits Bride Jaye into her pick. A fit and flare gown with organza textured skirt and beaded sash.
Fit and flare, I like it. The sash here is beautiful and the ruching up top. I like it. I feel beautiful.
I know, it's wet.
Oh, great. Now we're missing the family.
Oh, here she's coming, hurry up.
Where's my family?
There's nobody here.
So we thought at least we'd sit down.
What is going on?
Do you like this?
For a bridesmaid dress? It's really pretty.
Jaye selected dresses for the bridesmaids, and Shamara doesn't like it. So we're just like secretly shopping.
I don't know.
You don't really care for it?
I think you have to try it on.
We're keeping Jaye in mind. We're not forgetting about her. We're just trying to incorporate everything all in one.
Oh.
Oh.
Where were you guys?
We were looking at bridesmaids' dresses.
This is not the day for bridesmaids. It's the day for the bride.
Sorry.
No more getting up. No more trying on dresses. All eyes go to Jaye.
So how do you like the fabulous?
The bottom, I'm not too fond of.
It just looked like I could blow my nose with it. Handkerchiefs everywhere. I don't like it.
You have to just not look like every other bride that you see.
I want everyone to say, Jaye, that's it. And I feel like it's not gonna happen.
Shamara, she never had this experience.
Right.
And I don't think she realized how special Jaye wanted this day to be for all of them.
So maybe we need to bring the drama with the dress
mm-hmm.
so there'd be no doubt that Jaye is the center of attention.
Why What do y'all think about this dress? You think it's fierce?
Definitely has a wow factor.
Let's try it, Melissa.
Lori and team chose a lace mermaid gown with a plunging illusion neckline and sheer back.
Oh, it's beautiful.
I instantly fell in love.
Okay, what do you think?
Love this dress. This is fierce, okay?
Super fierce.
Is she crying?
Oh my goodness. Shamira, what do you think?
I just cried. It just looks so pretty. And I can envision her coming down the aisle in that dress.
Give me a hug.
It's not that I need my sister's approval, but you want to have your family there to share in that moment when you actually find the dress. The minute that she opens her mouth and says,
"It's really pretty,"
my heart just, it was a magical moment with my sister.
We haven't even jacked you up yet.
Let's make it fiercer.
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
This is like a real moment right now.
Okay, Monty, one time, let's go.
Okay.
Yes!
Jay, you're saying what to the dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress.
Yay!
I had my perfect bridal moment with my family. Words couldn't even describe what I'm feeling right now.